Okay, our bonding grid is in. Remember, this copper cable is mounted to the steel frame of our gunite pool. Now we've connected that, marked this area, so makes it easier for the inspector to locate the connections all the way around the pool. So now that we're bonded, we'll get inspected, we can screed sand and lay pavers.